Charlotte County News team, strong wind gusts that came with yesterday's storms blew lots of boats down the Peace River. Reports show gusts up to 77 miles an hour in Punta Gorda. NBC2 Samantha Serban set sail with Sea Tow today to give you an up-close look at the damage.
The strong winds damaged a number of boats yesterday, but take a look at this one. This one didn't survive the day. It is entirely underwater.
It's huge. It's a beautiful boat. I mean, I'm looking there. The first thing I'm thinking is, how can I get myself in this boat? But of course, that was not going to happen. It's beached pretty well.
Beached, grounded, sunken, or flipped off its lift. Tuesday was not a good day for boaters.
That's the first one I've ever seen beached there.
These were the winds and waves that pummeled boats, pushing these two underwater. One has just a mast above sea level. Another is showing solar panels.
Once they sink, they become a hazard to navigation. Somebody could end up hitting them. But I think the county and city of Punta Gorda probably worked pretty quickly to remove these.
Mike DeGennaro and his crew at Sea Tow are now pedal to the metal, getting boats refloated out of shallow water or back on shore altogether.
If it's a small boat, they can do it in a couple hours. If it's a bigger boat, it could take the entire day.
He says this will be one of the harder boats to move. A sailboat washed ashore near the Sunseeker.
Doesn't look like it hit the bridge, but it's very close to the bridge.
Downstream, this sailboat tipped off its lift. We caught up with Sea Tow as they were taking it to land. This, only the first of many to be recovered as we head into Christmas weekend.
I just hope that everybody's okay, and I hope they get their boat back.
Punta Gorda police are putting out buoys to warn other boaters of the sunken treasure. In Charlotte County, Samantha Serban, NBC2.